This young man here caught a blue marlin fish in a Nigerian river, worried to be precise, and himself and the village people ate the fish without knowing that they are actually eating away a fortune, an item that worth $2.6 million. This was also the same marlin fish that somebody got and was given a price of $2.6 million. So this is what your knowledge can. Having right information is key to wealth creation or generation.